Christmas is here, and so is this festive tactic. Even though the tactic is not as popular now as it was in the past, it brought a lot of success to its users. Most notably, Aimé Jacquet and the World Cup win with France in 1998, and Carlo Ancelotti and the second Champions League win with AC Milan. Stay around until the end to witness it dismantle Liverpool's fiercest rivals. As a structure, it's clear the formation lacks width. However, it gives the possibility to employ the midfield and the attack as it suits your team best. For this reason, it was quite hard to decide on the tactic to be covered today. So, I settled on Carlo Ancelotti's AC Milan. Of course, you must keep in mind that you do need players that can perform the roles required in this tactic. AC Milan had Dida in goal, Paolo Maldini and Alessandro Nesta in defense, complemented by Cafu and Marek Jankulovski. In midfield, Gennaro Gattuso, Andrea Pirlo and Massimo Ambrosini were the guardians slash creators. In attack, Kaká, Clarence Seedorf and Filippo Inzaghi complemented the tactic. Each player in this team was a staple of the role they were assigned. As a formation, of course we will use the 4-3-2-1 with the goalkeeper being the base of our Christmas tree. A sweeper keeper on defend duty, there was no such thing as a sweeper keeper when Dida was playing for AC Milan, but the role is needed as the tactic can become aggressive at times. In front of him, two wingbacks on attack and two ball-playing defenders on defend make up the defense. The wingbacks are on attack as they must provide the width for the tactic. For this reason, you need athletic, fit players in these roles. They need to run up and down, depending on the game moment, providing passing options and recovering to stop counterattacks. The ball-playing defenders are the last line of defense in front of the goalkeeper. Of course, they can step up in position, but they always need to be in the defensive positions to stop the opposition's counterattacks. A ball-winning midfielder on defend, a deep-lying playmaker on support, and the box-to-box midfielder make up the midfield trio. The ball-winning midfielder and the box-to-box one act like shields for the deep-lying playmaker. The player assigned this role must really be capable to become a playmaker, as most attacks will start from him. An attacking midfielder on attack and an advanced playmaker on support make up the rest of the creative side of the tactic. In front, the striker may be a variety of roles. Filippo Inzaghi was a strange striker. He ran low on technique, but he was always there in the right place at the right time. So poacher is the closest role to his playing style. However, I went with a complete forward on attack, as Filippo Inzaghi was always trying to find the best position to be in, trying to find a way to help the team attack. As player instructions, the wingbacks are told to run wider with the ball, as they need to stretch the shape of their team and the oppositions in a bid to control possession better. The box-to-box midfielder is told to get further forward, as he needs that extra push to become a good option in attack. Both attacking midfielders are told to run from position. As mentality, positive, in possession, fairly wide, pass into space, slightly more direct passing and a higher tempo. Mixed crosses, play for set pieces and be more expressive. In transition, counter press, counter and distribute quickly. Out of possession, higher press, higher defensive line, trigger press more often and get stuck in. The setup seems aggressive and focused on attack, especially for an Italian team of the 2000s. However, we should keep in mind that AC Milan was not a team which was staying back all the time, absorbing pressure. They scored 57 goals and conceded 35 in the 2006-2007 Serie A season using this tactic. For my team though, it did more wonders than for AC Milan. 88 goals scored and 28 conceded in the Premier League, winning the league in a commanding fashion. We bowed out in the Champions League, the FA Cup and the UEFA Super Cup, but we have won the Carabao Cup and the FA Community Shield. All in all, this tactic worked wonders for me, despite my initial reservations. Clearly, it's not for any team and any level. However, it can bring cheer for your holidays and it can brighten up your save if you let it.